Yeah, he's working on the whole light in my house and that, and he doesn't need a ladder, you know, just stand there.
I know that. Come over and paint our ceiling, that won't. It's only an 8-foot ceiling.
It's gonna cost you.
Move it around on it.
The basketball players in Seattle went out and helping paint people's houses and that, you know, they had a need in that, and they didn't need any ladders, they were all just, you know.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, and that done.
I'll show you what, I did go out to the bazaar.
Oh, you did go out there.
I got that one.
I got one.
Rounded one up, huh?
I got one, yep.
You got the little one.
Yeah, can you imagine me hauling Chris around like that?
One arm and around there.
Just put, get him out of my arm.
Drag him.
These are cute.
Did you make those, Beth?
No, I got it at the bazaar today. We went out to Clifton County Fair.
Oh. And they got one in the shop.
I was being bizarre this morning.
Oh, Steve. Oh, Beth.
I ignored it.
Yeah. And Steve's just being a son-in-law.
Careful.
She's a
daughter-in-law.
Oh, that was
dark, honey.
Oh.
Wow.
We'll get to Jennifer.
It's a dove.
Happy
birthday.
Huh? It's a dove.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah.
Those are cute. And these are extra. Don't let Steve get a hold of that now.
Ooh.
He drank.
I don't know what's for dinner tonight.
Hey.
There's
you
the
like
Happy Meals, Dad.
It's been a while since you've been there, huh?
We know you really wanted to be playing on the toy.
Yes, yeah, switch your shoes.
Sure.
Slot there.
Jump in there.
Darn. Those other two, Christine's kids, they get in there and you can't find them in there, you know. They're up in these big high things.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wow.
His favorite thing?
Don't
care. Yes.
Yeah. Money. Green stuff. I love green stuff too.
What's the card say, Jen? You read it, don't you?
You can read out loud.
Granddaughter. Don't care if you wear jeans and gym shoes. Or dress up in ruffles and lace. You're the wonderful kind of granddaughter that no one could ever replace. Happy birthday, love Grandma and Grandpa. That's nice.
That is nice.
And it's all true.
Yeah. Here you are.
Do more prints.
Right. Now you have to stay out here and have cake and ice cream with us, Chris.
Strain yourself.
Getting gifts, you have to give a little.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
More casseroles.
It's going to get towards food.
Food.
The priority here.
Thanks.
Yep. You're welcome. Which is which?
The one with butterflies on it. The green one's gems and the dark one's Christmas.
Okay. Who goes first?
I'll let Jen go first.
Okay. There you go, Jen.
That's a nice brother.
She's just waiting to see if he wants to trade up when he gets his bag. It's
not a white elephant, Jim.
Wow.
years, so don't take your time.
That's nice, huh?
That's pretty. Yeah. Remember that shirt.
You want to buy it without me knowing? What's going on here?
Yeah, you're not doing your personal shopper duty there. You know?
Yeah, come on.
You saw it.
Haven't come over to visit that often, no.
Perky poking that, you know, when Mom's bringing nice, stuff out to show us, she forgets and brings ours out.
Oh, yeah, right. You
know? Hasn't worked quite yet, but we're still hoping. I've got a big snack in the bedroom, just piled up your little Christmas stuff already, and that they keep saying, We'll help you.
Sure. Did you want to show us everything in those sacks there?
Yeah,
what's
nice.
This thing about?
Boy, you really made a haul.
These are nice, Jan.
No end to that basket.
Yeah, I enjoy this really. Like shopping in the pine park.
Another one?
There's an end.
President Bush said, go out and shop, and Mom, listen. You know?
Yeah.
Yay.
Yeah.
What do you think of those, Jen?
Yeah.
Those are
like those pockets.
Yeah,
those
pockets
there?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Wow, bell bottoms are coming back in, aren't they? They look like, don't they look flared at the bottom too?
Oh, those are itty bitty flares.
Itty bitty flares.
What she wore last year.
Yeah.
May your birthday be filled with warm and delight. A festive celebration from morning till night. Love, Grandma. That was nice, huh?
What are you shy today? You knew she's not shy.
She says she's a little tired. She must have stayed up late last night.
Partying all night, huh?
And Mom gets another bag.
Yeah. No, I give them back to Mom now.
Oh,
I don't want to hear it!
I never saw one recycled. Did you guys ever see one
go
back? Well, the thing is by the time you knock it off, you're supposed to be on my side.
Guess what?
Yeah, I know. Gang up on Susan. No.
Oh, Alicia's got a hot new top.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
This is wonderful.
Yeah, that's great.
I see you're holding your money over there.
Hey, that's nice.
Pork pants.
But I'm not to steal your dad's.
Yeah. Those are nice.
Yeah, the waist was a little bit big.
Well, that's fashion, though. That's style.
Wearing your pants out of here.
Yeah. I sure hope that goes away.
Me too.
I'm so tired of that.
Nice shirt too, huh?
Those big baggy pants.
They walk two steps and they have to hitch them up.
You people, Christopher's trying to talk and Grandma can't hear.
Oh, okay.
So say it again.
Right. No, that's all right.
She wants to hear what you said.
Oh, that's it. I like the shirt. It's kind of the one kind of getting into.
Right. He likes those styles now. He's starting to get into those styles.
Hey, that's nice.
I need more of these.
Put that down here.
Buddy shirt.
Oh, yeah, put it on the Christmas tree.
More
of it. I know.
Summer.
Come on, she's almost done. She's starting to wrap.
Yeah, we better check.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, that's what we were discussing, one for a family member, and I said, now we're buying that. Don't buy that. Do you hear this? Don't buy this. Because every year we say, we're going to buy such and such for one of the family members, and a week later she calls and said, you know, I found a good sale.
So I I bought that.
You made a pinch yet?
She did that to us too. I get your list. And don't ever give her your list. What are you thinking?
Oh, so you're holding out. She wants one for me. And I said, so what do you need for Christmas this year, Mom? I don't know.
You'll get her list until you tell us something.
You should see your kids in stockings.
They're gonna get old.
You should see my kids' stockings.
You should wear them.